Hello everyone, in this video I show you how to disassemble the Canon 2470 f2.8 USM lens to get access to the Aperture flex cable. Recently I had this lens which had problems with the Aperture. The Aperture did not work and this was caused by a faulty flex cable. So I had to disassemble the lens, replace the flex cable with a new one and then assemble the lens. In this video I show you how to disassemble the lens and then replace the flex cable. If you're interested in the assembly video, then the link is in the description below. Before I would start, let me talk about the tools that I've used to disassemble the lens and then replace the flex cable. For disassembly, I've used a PH30 screwdriver, a PH20 screwdriver, a flathead screwdriver, metal tweezers, plastic spudger, a wood screw and a permanent marker. For replacing the flex cable with a new one, I will use a cutting knife, a soldering gun, soldering iron and the soldering pump. And also I will need a new flex cable. If you're interested in buying them, then the links are in the description below. I hope this video will be useful, helpful, informative and adds value to you. If that's the case, please like this video, subscribe to my channel or send me a donation. The links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. Also, there's an update section in the description. If I have anything to add to this video after it has been posted, then I add it there. So I would highly recommend to check it. So, let's get started. This is the lens which will be disassembled and the aperture cable will be replaced. Remove the two small screws from the electronic connector. Remove the four screws from the metal bayonet. Lift up the metal bayonet a little bit on the other side of the electronic connector and then push out the plastic cover ring. Remove the metal bayonet ring. Remove the rear plastic sleeve. Disconnect the flex cables. Remove the screw. Lift up the PCB a little bit and then disconnect the flex cable. It is easier to do that like this. Remove the three screws from the rear lens element. Remove the flat cable which is adhered to the rear lens element and then remove the rear lens element. remove the zoom rubber ring. Remove the zoom brush cover. Mark the position of the zoom brush and then remove it. Remove the zoom lever. Twist the zoom ring until the point where you can lift it up. Remove the screws from the rear lens sleeve. Remove the rear lens sleeve. Remove the manual focus ring. Remove the screw from the flat cable and then the cover underneath it. Remove the screws from the USM motor. Remove the USM motor. This is how the inside of the lens looks like. Zoom back halfway and then remove the screws from the front lens element. Slide out the front lens element. Remove the three sliders. This is how the inside of the lens looks like. Remove the 6 screws from the side of the lens. Notice that I started from the right side of the flex cable and I put the screws next to each other as they are being removed. That way I can put back the screws to their original place during assembly. Remove the remaining screws and the plastic sliders from the side of the lens. Slide out the outer sleeve of the lens. This is how the inside of the lens looks like. Remove this screw. slide out the inside of the lens. This is how the inside of the lens looks like. The three screws of the front lens element of the lens are eccentric, so you have to mark their positions, that way they can be put back to their original position. Remove the three screws and their collars. Notice that I started from the right side of the flex cable and I put the screws next to each other as they are being removed. That way I can put back the screws to their original place during assembly. Push out the front lens element using the tweezers. I marked the hole of the front lens element, which was closest to the flex cable. That way I can put back to its original position. Remove the flex cable holder. slide out to the aperture unit. This side of the unit is the secondary aperture unit. Be careful handling it, because it can fall apart easily, and in that case it is quite difficult to put back together. The secondary aperture unit is held by those four pins. Pop out those four pins in order to remove the secondary aperture unit. Remove the three screws from the aperture unit. Separate the two parts of the aperture unit. The next step is to remove the old broken flex cable and replace with this new one. Remove the old broken flex cable. I'm going to remove the old flex cable in one piece, that way I can use that as a guide for bending the new flex cable. This is how the old flex cable is bended. I use the old flex cable as a guide to bend the new flex cable. Install the new flex cable. The flex cable has been successfully replaced. Join me in the next video where I show you how to assemble the lens. I hope this video was useful, helpful, informative and added value to you. If that's the case, please like this video, subscribe to my channel or send me a donation. The links are in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. So, thank you very much for watching my video and see you next time in my other videos.